Saint Denis Sebugwawo Waswa. Sebugwawo was a Muganda of the Edibulat, locally known as Musu clan. He was born at Kigeloba in Bulemezi County. His father was Kajansi and his mother Nsoga, a Musoga by tribe. His parents migrated to Munono, modern Denkumba in Busiro County. Sebugwawo served as a page in Kabaka Mwanga's palace. He was a talented and devoted musician with a melodious voice. Sebugwawo fought hard against the shameful sexual plays he was induced to by the King Mwanga. He was a zealous and devoted servant, though young, a very strong Catholic. Denis Sebugwawo was the first victim of Kabaka Mwanga's rage. On the evening of 25th May 1886, he was severely scourged by the king himself. Saint Denis Sebugwawo is the patron saint of singers, musicians, and choirs. Saint Andrew Kahwa. The Baganda call him Kagwa. Kahwa was a Munyoro from Kochi, Kumi Parish in Bugangaizi County. His father was Kahwa Kibijenge of Kiwere clan. In 1869, Kahwa was captured by the Baganda raiders, who brought him to Uganda as one of King Mutesa's pages. Kahwa became the band's master general, locally known as Omgowa, in the palace. On the 26th of May 1886, Kahwa was captured and his body chopped into pieces at Munyonyo. He was about 30 years at the time he was martyred. Saint Andrew Kahwa is the patron saint of teachers, catechists, and families.
One big furious killer came down, only fuming, beating, flogging, hissing.
Saint Ponciano Ngondwe. Ngondwe was born at Bulimu in Chagwe County. He served as a page of King Mutesa I. Later, during King Mwanga's reign, Ngondwe was enrolled into the militia. He was good at playing musical instruments and at parades, thus he was made an assistant band's general. On November 17, 1885, he was baptized by Father Pierre Giranda and subsequently became a Catholic. Ponciano was an active and zealous Catholic who tried to school himself in Christian virtues.